don't even know where to begin.
Hurricane Michael is a massive storm that could bring total devastation to parts of our state.
Hurricane Michael.
The door was cracking. I thought I was going to lose my husband.
It affected every part of our lives.
This is the worst damage I've seen.
The challenge lying ahead of us will be monumental. But Bay County, we know you can find a way to heal and survive what has turned out to be one of our most desperate hours.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Usairo Mohsen and I'm from Panama City, Florida. As you can see, we're here right now at the Bay County Islamic Society and the masjid, you know, alhamdulillah, we're all safe. The masjid did receive a lot of destruction, unfortunately. And this is just part of it. If you were to go inside and see what actually happened, it's pretty devastating. And also the school and also the field that we have a soccer field and it has a basketball court as well as a gazebo and a really nice bathroom that they made. But unfortunately, by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, it was destroyed. And you know, we need your help to be able to get these programs start running again. We had many soccer programs. We also had, you know, many youth programs, a youth program every night where we had kids, they came and they played soccer and, you know, they just had a lot of good time. And they also learned about their deen. So, you know, in order to get these programs starting again, we need your help and as much as support as we can possibly get. So any donation or anything that you can do will definitely be appreciated. And, you know, just like I said, this is only a part of what has happened. If you were to see the whole thing, it's pretty shocking. So thank you and assalamu alaikum.
My name is Austin Jawashi from Bay County, Panama City, Florida. We're devastated by Hurricane Michael. The youth center has been destroyed. Our masjid is pretty much destroyed. A lot of the community members' homes are also destroyed. Alhamdulillah, we're rebuilding with your help. Inshallah, we'll raise funds and get this community back going.